Could you settle down, please? Okay, could you settle down, please? Quiet! Thank you. I am your substitute teacher for today. My name is Mr. Nicodemus. Now, I'm very glad to be here today because I have a very important lesson I want to teach everybody. So I want y'all to get out your notepads and get ready to take notes.
In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have a victory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, demons will have to flee. We can know what God will do, what He says in His Word He will do for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, demons will have to flee. Can know what God will do, what He says in His Word He will do for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we have the victory.
Okay, class, do we have any questions so far? Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Nicodemus, what do I do when I get bad thoughts or want to do bad things?
Well, that's easy, and it works every time. You just say,
I command you, Satan, in the name of the Lord, to pick up your weapons and flee. For the Lord has given me authority to walk all over thee. I command you, Satan, in the name of the Lord, to pick up your weapons and flee. For the Lord has given me authority to walk all over thee. Can know what God will do, what He says in His Word He will do for you. In that mighty name of Jesus, we have the victory.
Class dismissed.